Get started with FRDR. Upload a dataset. Any researcher affiliated with an eligible Canadian post-secondary institution can deposit data into the Federated Research Data Repository, or, as it is commonly called, FRDR. Before you get started, if you have a smaller dataset, you can use either your web browser or Globus. You'll need to use Globus for file transfers larger than 5 gigabytes or involving more than 300 files. Don't forget, you'll need to have a Globus account to do this. You'll need to have Globus Connect Personal installed, configured, and running on your device. Let's get started. Log in to FRDR. We recommend using your institutional login, your Compute Canada account, or an ORCID ID if it's attached to your institutional email. You can also create a Globus ID. Whatever you use, make sure it's affiliated with a Canadian post-secondary institution so we can verify who you are. From the FRDR homepage, click Submit a New Dataset. Complete the submission process, including metadata details. This will include things like your dataset title, authors, description, and keywords. Once completed, you'll land on the Transfer Data tab. We're using Globus because our dataset is above 5 gigabytes or includes more than 300 files. Select the Globus File Transfer button to open the Globus Connect Personal web application. You will be presented with two panels, a source on the left-hand side and a destination on the right. The destination of the transfer is pre-selected by FRDR. You will need to select the source. Click the collection. Click on the collection field on the left-hand side to begin. A collection is a folder or directory on your machine that you choose when setting up Globus File Manager. Select the correct collection from your collections or shared with you. Recently accessed collections can be found under the Recent tab. Navigate to the directory where you have stored the data you want to transfer. You may choose to transfer individual files or whole folders. Transferring a parent folder will automatically transfer all child folders. Click the Transfer and Sync Options tab. This is located between the two Start buttons. By default, Globus verifies file integrity after transfer. You may enter a label for the transfer, but it's not required. We suggest labeling transfers if you are doing more than one so you can easily identify them. Select the transfers you want to upload. When you are ready to transfer, click the Start button to initiate the transfer. If successful, you will see a Transfer Request Submitted Successfully message. You can initiate as many separate transfers as needed to compile your dataset. You can monitor transfer progress by selecting Activity on the left-hand side menu. Once you have completed your transfer request, you can exit out of the web app. Your transfer activity will now be displayed on the Transfer Data page. Uploading a large dataset may take some time. At this point, you can select the Save and Exit option and return to your submission once the upload is complete. You will receive a notification by email when the file transfer has finished, or if there was an issue with the upload. Once your files have been uploaded to FRDR, click the Verify tab and click Finish to submit your dataset for curator review. For support, please contact support@frdr.ca. For more information, visit the FRDR website www.frdr-dfdr.ca.